Hello, everybody. My name is Orioles, and welcome to the Dream Concert reaction video. I'm not excited about this at all. After hearing the knockoff Hey There, Delilah and AGR music from the album, I have honestly zero, like, healthy expectation that he is going to provide anything. And off of the small clips on Twitter and the side profile that I have seen, it's just not looking good for Dream. Epilepsy warning and all that. I hate that concerts are like this. I don't know how I'm gonna do an hour of this. Immediately, let's just anal this is quick analysis. As we can see, he's just walking back and forth. Just and then he'll put his hand up and jump a little bit and then walk back. Put his hand up. Oh my God, he's walking. Oh my God. I don't think I've even heard this one before. His stage presence is terrible. Where did the gun come from? Okay, that's enough of that. Oh, Lord. This is more backing track than him. This is more backing track than him. I'm gonna be real. Just, you can barely hear him. What the fuck is he doing? Hold up, let's hear his vocals real quick. He's out of breath. You can tell when they have to replace his vocals with the backing track. Oh my God. Oh no. Look at this crowd. Look at how little move. There's like one person going crazy over here, and like, good for you. They're trying, but like, there's nothing going on in this crowd. I'm sorry, I can't sit through a lot of this. What the fuck is this?
Hey, hold on now. DC, what's poppin'?
Oh, nah. What the fuck is going on? This nigga's playing a guessing game. Okay, you know what? This is the song with Alec Benjamin, I think. I remember seeing a dance on America's Got Talent. I can't believe he's... Is he fast? They couldn't get Alec. They're disobeying his commands. I did not think his fans could do that. I didn't think Dream's fans could actually disobey him. Oh my god. Y'all still can't follow it. Oh, there they go. Here's the cult. Hold on. I need to hear Road Trip. Do they have one person playing the key? Dream, don't interrupt me. Do they have one person playing the keys and the guitar? Like, is that just one guy? Why isn't there a guitarist and a keys? What? Why isn't there a pianist there? Are they gonna be able to get Piambada? Oh nah, look at the background. Like, your face reveal, bro. You can use you in the car. He's gonna rap Piambada's part. Oh Lord. That is not his voice. They drowned this nigga. They said turn him down. They said turn that nigga down. turn Dream down and turn Piambada's backing track up. Don't let them hear him rap. Yeah, hold up. And for that rap, hold up. How hyped did they get? Yep, you really delivered, Dream. Look at this crowd. Oh my god, you did that. You did that. I can't do this. I haven't even fucking finished. I can't do this. I don't know if I can do this, y'all. I don't know if I can do this. I'm gonna be real. I don't know if I can do this. I'm fucking up my recommendations. If you had just started playing this, I wouldn't know what the fuck he's playing. This is... He's too fast. He's fucking up. Run it back! Don't make me sit here longer!
Jesus, what is wrong with me? Give me a booby. Booby, come on, give me what I
can do. Yo, this... Your stage presence is just impeccable. Why did I make myself watch this? Is he gonna throw his normal pills into the audience? I think that'll really save the performance. I need him to take the normal pills out for this one. dear God. He has so little stage presence. Dream, can you put some more into this? This is just... Oh, hold up, hold up. Get away from your fan! Niggas like, parasocial powers, activate! I don't want him looking at his fans like this. Why is he that close? Was that auto-tune? Hold up. It's auto-tune. They didn't turn it off? Jesus. Dude, they don't want to yell for you. Is this the part where, like, I talk about what I, like, you know, I'm just going to leave my opinions for in post. So future me can take it from here. I can't do this anymore. And fuck you to pass me for making me do this. That, I cut out so much from this video, y'all don't even realize. I watched that for like hour 35. I don't wish this upon my worst enemies. He has no stage presence. The vocals didn't hold true. And like, it's live, I get it. It's not gonna be perfect, I get it. But like, come on. Like, oh my god, he makes music like it's a math equation. I don't know if anybody can like understand that, but like his music is like algebra. It makes no sense. He like builds upon it as if it's like some theoretical statement that needs to be proved to the finest mathematicians. Dream doesn't seem like he even has fun when he makes music. It's so corporate. This is the type of shit industry plans would make, but nobody wants to associate with him, so he's never gonna make it. And that's what sucks for him. Not for us, but for him. Out of the Sorry Heels meter, if he goes from 10 dreams to 0, like, I don't even know. 0 somethings. He gets 2. Because I was able to sit through it. 2 dreams out of 10.